It was Bonfire Night. I had an explosive case to solve. Every year, kids were being hurt by fireworks. I had a lead, but it was safer for Sparky to stay indoors. These kids were smart. A grown-up lit the fireworks, and everyone stood well back. I had to hand it to him. Wearing gloves was wise. The only drips here were from the bucket. How come you kids are so clued up?
It's simple. We follow the firework code.
So remember, get wise and...
Don't get